Welcome to Termas de Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We're live from Argentina for the traditional round of the MotoGP. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard rear tyre. The riders are lined up on the grid with Fabio Quartararo ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Top three riders' team members are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin.